peel the bottle under the tap for a few minutes, the label come off when you wet, but that doesn't matter. Okay. We dry the bottle with the dishcloth. Shake the bottle first, then pour it on the spoon and make sure it's a whole spoonful. Are you going to break it down and then go, George? I said, we'll need to sip it. What I do is none of your business. Joe, I said, fill that spoon. George removed the cork from the gun very slowly.